Hello friends, this is Vishwajit Gaike hosting you for SMARTDrive. Today's episode is about tires. In this episode, we will discuss types, dynamics and the basic science behind tires. Tire dynamics, this will be explained with this video.
Tire dynamics. Treads of tire gives you more grip on road. You can observe grip and treads. Each unit of tread is acting independently for more grip during acceleration, braking, turning towards right, turning towards left, giving you maximum traction. More complex the structure of treads, more the grip it provides. There are multiple strips and grooves that are providing interlocking surfaces on icy roads also. For high-speed turning and braking, these treads combiningly works for better control. Therefore, make careful inspections of your tires every time. On wet roads, water forms a layer between road and tire. The tire treads need to touch road and gain traction. Tire treads are designed to make streams of water and push it out from tire to touch the road and avoid hydroplaning. In case of hydroplaning, car loses its traction due to formation of water film between tire and road.
That was all about tire dynamics, but what about tire pressure, which is very important for the tire and its life? So now we will get a brief description about the tire pressure.
Overinflation. Overinflation happens due to excess air pressure in tire. Tire blows up like balloon and shoulders are lifted up and only middle part of tire touches the road. This causes pressure in center area and hence causes wear in this pattern. It not only decreases life of tire but also main reason behind tire blast. Underinflation. Underinflation happens due to less air pressure in tire. The tire is down pressed too much because of car weight and rest on its shoulders. Apparently center area of tire lifts up causing less grip on road, only shoulders are not able to get enough control. A tire wear in shoulder are can be observed like this. It is main reason behind tire wall cuts and tire punctures. Also sudden loss of control over a high speeds.
Safety tips. It is very much important to obey lane discipline. If you are running your car more than 60 miles per hour, please drive with the lane which is nearer to the divider. Thank you.